do you think we're gonna win this war?
Yes. The bears and their relatives against the rabbits and their relatives. It has been going on for years, but now it's the bears' time to win this war.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, I definitely think we're gonna win because we have a better source of food. We have butters, they have nothing.
Yes.
Yes, that is very true.
Alright, men. Now, first of all, we need to get your teeth all fixed because you guys haven't been eating stuff for about 5 days preparing for this war. Now, go eat something.
We can't eat anything. We don't have anything.
Well, wait, I don't care. Just eat something at least.
Alright. As leader of this troop, I want all men to charge right out there. Immediately, just charge!
Let's go! Everyone! Wait, Freddy, are you coming?
No, I'm staying back so I can protect the ballers and protect the base.
Let's go! Come on, everyone, let's go!
Alright, men, we did a good job killing them all. I think that was everyone, so looks like we won this war. Now, the thing is, I actually don't think that was all of them. I think there's one more left, but let's just wait for whoever that is to come to us. We can lay low for a little bit, rest. They don't know that I'm dead.
Alright, everyone. You can stop playing dead now. I think you shot me in the back. What? It wasn't me. It stings, Golden Freddy. It stings. It wasn't me. It stings. It wasn't me! I'm going back to the wet.
Everyone is dead.
Not me! And Fox is alive too. It stings, Golden Freddy. It stings. It stings.
No, it doesn't. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I don't have a gun on me anymore.
Well, you did a second ago. They stole it when they knocked us out.
However, it stings.
Everyone, you can quit playing dead. I'm taking everyone back. There, I think they're all knocked out. But I'm taking them back because we need them. Wait a second. They've three people of ours. They've taken some.